Finally, here we've got build location into your content marketing. So one of these things we already talked about, which is building unique location pages for each of your locations, but you can also do that just in general with keywords that you use throughout your content marketing. So anytime you're writing a specific post on a topic, maybe it's on your blog, anytime you can link in those geographic terms into that, do it. And we've got also here, they work well for CTA. So Michael, what would be an example of a CTA that would work well in terms of just your general content marketing, like that would work well for?
Yeah, totally. There are a lot of unique factors in regions in the industries that we work in. For example, we do a lot of work in healthcare, and rural healthcare is a real problem. There's a lot of constriction in that space right now. So you can have, for example, a landing page on a hospital for an outlying community that for a hospital that is in a hub city. Like Jackson, Tennessee is a hub for West Tennessee. It's called Hub City for that reason, because back in the day it was like, you know, the only little dot of roads in the middle of a bunch of farms. But the hospitals there often, you know, marketing in such a way that they are a regional hub. So what they often have is people driving in from an outlying community like Medina, Tennessee. And so what would be a good idea for them in Jackson is to have a landing page that says, we are the hospital serving your rural community. We're a 20-minute drive away. Here's what you're going to experience when you come in. And that's not necessarily just a comfort level thing, but just kind of a nuts and bolts way to communicate with people. But what that's going to do is somebody who searches for Hospital Medina, it's actually a lot of people are moving there because of the school system from, this is crazy, California. Well, guess what? Those people aren't walking over to their neighbor's house and asking, hey, where do we go to the hospital? The kid's really sick. They're getting on the internet. So it would behoove you, West Tennessee healthcare system, to build a landing page for that outlying community so that that community knows, hey, we service your neighbors, your kids. Here are the services we offer. We know that you're in these schools and that you're breaking wrists at soccer games on Saturdays, and here's how you get in and get some service today. So that's an example of a very real world situation where patient care is suffering if hospitals don't do good SEO.
Yeah, perfect. Okay, that's all we got for this episode. And go ahead and follow us on all the socials. Michael, what are the socials?
Yeah, we're going places. We're really excited. We want to get the word out about Dodgeball Marketing Podcast and dodgeballseo.com. So follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, LinkedIn, so that you get new episodes. We may even have an email newsletter sign up somewhere, but following us on those socials is a really good way to stay in touch. And we really want to make sure that people who are practitioners, vice presidents of marketing, marketing directors, founders, owners, people who are responsible for marketing, we're a podcast for practitioners, not for industry experts. This isn't an inside baseball type of podcast. This is one that's meant to be as helpful to people who are doing the work. So yeah, I would say make that connection with us on socials so that you're getting updated episodes and you're tracking and learning new stuff as it's happening.
All right.
Cool.
Signing off.
Thanks, everybody.